I grew this heart into a drifter. Never felt the roots I bear. So my side, oh brother, sister, for a mountain of fool's gold, it's gone. Only God knows where. My soul was restless for redemption. My feet were looking for a place to stand. Well, I ain't got no life, and you know I ain't got no money, just the faith of an empty hand. An empty hand. Amazing grace, I feel you coming up. Will I find
it? Welcome back, sports fans, to KRJB 106.3 FM. This is Dennis Woodyru broadcasting live from Arrowhead Stadium with the Kansas City Chiefs up ahead the Pittsburgh Steelers 27-24. All they need to do here is get in field goal range and kick the field goal and go into overtime here. Okay, here's a snap to Tommy Maddox. Oh my goodness, he fakes the handoff to Jerome Bettis. He's rumbling, he's stumbling to the end. Oh my goodness, he throws it to Mexico Spurs. Touchdown Steelers! Steelers are going to the Super Bowl, baby! That's great news for you KRJB listeners out there. Yeah, that's right, fans. We got two Super Bowl tickets to go to the Super Bowl against the Dallas Cowboys. All you have to do is be the third caller, okay? So you can just call in. Hi, caller number one. Hi, caller number two. Anybody, you can just call in, okay? Okay. Hi, who's this?
This is Frankie.
Hi, Frankie, you're caller number three. Okay. All you have to do is call, get the correct answer. Who got the winning touchdown for the Steelers? You're going, okay? Yes, you are correct. Oh my, what a proud thing you can be. You can be proud of that. So, thanks for calling in.
Students, it's Christmas Carol. It's time to hear some more wonderful Christmas music.
Carol, why you gotta play this, Carol?
Go away, Christmas Carol.
Mr. Tuttle, who is Jay Cordes?
What? There's someone in here? I don't know, Paul. I don't know.
Dun dun dun!
Hey, Mr. Collins, you got a minute?
Sure. So,
just wondering, who is Jay Cordes?
Jay Cordes? He died like 3 years ago.
You're kidding. There's someone in his room.
He doesn't have a room anymore.
We better check this out. I'll show you.
Excuse me, but who are you?
Well, I'm Sally Manfield.
Sally Manfield?
Yeah, I'm an accountant from Fargo. I just got really lonely being in this office all by myself down there, and I wanted to be around people and some of this was available at his
room. Could be. Anybody approve this?
Does there need to be approval?
Hey, she seems nice.
I just don't know what Mr. Church would say. She does seem nice.
I think you can go along with it.
Okay, maybe this time.
Alright. Why not? What do you think? Should we let her stay?
Yeah!
No, we could use, how about a school psychologist?
I can do that.
Excellent. I'll send you some people in a couple hours. You know where our lounge is?
No, I don't.
Well, I'll show you. Just make sure no students can.
So does this mean that I can still stay here and sleep here?
Sure, we all do.
Oh, good.
So, coincidentally, the same as that. And then, okay, neat.
Excuse me, can I help you? Do you have a visitor's pass being here?
It's okay, I've been here before.
I think I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. That's.
No, it's okay. Everything's right in here.
My stuff. Sir, like I said, do you have a pass to be in here?
I need a pass.
Yes, you do. You need
no,
a pass.
I don't need a pass.
Yes, you do.
Look at, I own this place. I built this place. I designed this whole thing. And now you don't even have a pass.
You need a pass.
Pass.
I'm gonna have to escort you.
Don't touch me. I don't touch you. I'll go get the stinking pass.
All right.
This is my place. Don't be sorry, and you. I built this place. Here I am. Look at all this. What's going on here? Holy crumps! They're gonna be sorry. They're gonna be very sorry.
Pissy, are you feeling okay?
My mouth feels funny.
Hold like this.
Yes.
I need to talk to you.
We got a problem?
I would say.
What's the problem?
I've just come across a third case of dry mouth this morning.
Third case of dry mouth?
Yeah.
What do we do?
I think you and I both know what we have to do.
Right. Let's do it.
Margaret, initiate pot machine startup sequence.
Roger that. Begin pot machine startup sequence.
Affirmative. We are go for pot machine startup sequence code Baker Baker Charlie Alpha Zulu 1905.
I confirm the pot machine startup sequence code Baker Baker Charlie Alpha Zulu 1905 and will commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What do you think? Huh?
Good. Where'd you get this wonderful product?
I got it at the pot machine.
Pot machines?
There's a pot machine.
Where? We have a pot machine?
Where?
Right over in the commons. They're on now.
What's the deal with Purrington? Does that guy ever eat?
I don't think so.
He looks so skinny. He must not ever eat.
At least he's got those huge forearms, though.
But still, look, You could blow him over with a mere breath of air.
It's true, it's true.
And what's the deal with Tuttle?
Well, at least Tuttle eats Slim Fast. Bert doesn't Slim eat Fast? Anything. He doesn't eat anything.
And garden bars.
I don't know how he does it.
Who
I,
eats garden
I'd
bars?
I'd eat my shoe before I starve myself like
no
that.
No kidding.
Bert, are you there?
Yeah. Anybody follow you?
No, it's real scary.
Oh, come on in.
Okay. Hurry. This is gonna be so sweet.
Think about it, we'd be better off without it. You think I'm so simplistic. I'm on to you and your tricks. Think about it, we'd be better off without it.
Machines are always off, so I'm gonna have to go in here. It's my only hope.
Oh, fucking mom! I'm gonna hurt!